yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
Welcome to my home. I stay here most of the time.
I guess this could be my story.
Well, actually, I tell people the story all the time. What piqued my interest was that I actually was at home one day, and I watch a lot of TV. So my favorite rapper or favorite artist is Kanye. So this is like around 2009, 2010, and Watch the Throne album just had came out, and he just had did a music video for one of his videos. It's explicit, so I don't want to say it. It's Ends in Paris. So yeah, so I saw that video and I saw all these like effects going on, and I already had like interest in like working in film and stuff, because a lot of people don't know that I did act it when I was younger. I went to NOCA for a little while before King Katrina. So I was into acting, and I'm also a musician. I play trombone. I've been playing since I was 6 years old. I don't play anymore though. That was my past life. Yeah, so what got me to go back on track, what got me into filming and editing and stuff was actually the music video that I saw for Ends in Paris. And I saw all the effects. I saw like the shots and stuff, and I was like, wow, I really wanna know how to do this. So at the time I had the first like generation MacBook that came out, and that's when I had downloaded Final Cut, and I already had iMovie on there. So Final Cut and iMovie, and I just started playing around and stuff like that. So I used to make these like short movie with just pictures in it, and just like having move up and down, and that's when I really started getting into like the technical side of it. Once I got to college, I realized that I want to get more into the production side of filmmaking and television too. So I started working with the camera more, and that led me to starting my own business called Mislin, which is a local production company, small production company. As an artist, and you know, I'm glad you guys said that, because one thing that a lot of people differentiate with like artists, they think, you know, people who draw, they're artists, right? Someone who makes music, they're a recording artist. But when you think about the aspect of filmmaking and being in television, they don't really consider those people artists. They just consider those people who know how to work a camera. And I'm glad, like, you know, things are starting to change in the industry, and they are starting to consider like those are artists too, because we're, at the end of the day, we are making art, an art form. It's a visual art, you know, you can see it. So the impact I want to make is just to show that, just to be different, to look at something and be like, you know, he's not trying to mimic what everyone else is doing. He's more trying to stay in his own lane and start his own trend with things. And I want to inspire people. So over the summer, I got the chance to work on a film that got entered into the 48-hour film festival. It was called Black Girl Magic, and I was one of the camera operators, and I edited some of it. And I also did like a short documentary behind the scenes that I did. And that was my first credited movie work. But other than that, I am here at Xavier. I'm over at the television department, or television network, so to say. So we are working on some videos. And we also have a couple of shows, TV shows. We have Expressions. We have Me, You, and XU. And, I love music. I love music. I can get an idea from listening to a song at any time. So like right now, one of my friends are telling me like, you're really into like this space kick, everything you're doing is so spacey and astronomical. So Yeah, and that's just this type of music I listen to. I was listening to this little Uzi song, and like I was just really feeling like this little space vibe, and I just been on that kick since, I don't know, for about the past month. So everything I've been doing is related. I'm starting to get out of it because I want to not keep doing the same thing, but yeah, music inspires me a lot. I watch, I read a lot. Reading helps. They say reading is fundamental. Well, it's fundamental to video editing too. It really is. When I read things like articles. I watch a lot of interviews. I'm a big fan of Complex. I watch, DJ Academics. You know, a lot of people don't like them, but I watch a lot of this stuff. And I just get inspired by little things. I can get inspired by the way like a tree is blowing, the leaves or something. Or like, I remember, not like right now, I have this big kick with this Super 8 millimeter film style. And that's like just closing like this box. Just having this just natural look and just having this real fast pacing. I just keep going fast just to show different elements of things and different art. But yeah, I get inspired by anything. But my biggest inspiration, the person who has inspired me on that level, like I said, my parents inspired me, but that's more on a personal level. Mm-hmm. But as far as the creative level, I have a couple. I'm a huge fan of Hype Williams. He directs a lot of Kanye West and Travis Scott's videos. And I don't know if, I'm pretty sure everybody knows this by now, if you know me, but everybody knows, like, even though he's a troll right now, Kanye West is my favorite artist of all time, so. I tell people all the time that I'm crazy. And I know it may seem like, what, that's a little off the wall, but I'm crazy. I'm very eccentric. I think about the most explicit ways to perform like some type of edit, and I put it in there, like literally. I remember I had one video I did where it was like this crazy strobe light the entire time. But the shots were great. The framing and everything was great, but like it was very, very eccentric, and that's how I do stick out. I use video editing to show, because as a person, I'm very, very quiet. I don't really talk that much. So like this, I use editing to a way to express myself. So it's very eccentric, it's very off the wall, if one would say. It's just like the way someone dresses. Just like I use video editing to express myself.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sickle mode.